I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. I never felt so strong. I'm
Batman. Okay, sekarang saya nak ke Padang Bubuk dengan satu tipe lain semua untuk larian fundraising Terry Fox Run KL.
Just shoot for the stars. If it feels right, then aim for my heart.
Run has raised worldwide over $550 million. Wow. Okay. And no corporate sponsors. So that's why your t-shirt will have no branding. You will see no branding anywhere on this venue. Okay, they're very, very specific that this is all from the heart. Is it from your heart?
Yes.
Okay.
This was the starting line for Canada's Terry Fox. The shallows of the Atlantic at St. John's, Newfoundland. From there, he would head west, into rural provinces, through the streets of Toronto, across countless canyons, and finish near his home in Vancouver, where the sun sets into the Pacific.
Hey, if I don't make it, nobody would make it. Maybe I won't make it, but if it's up to me, I think I can do it.
He was one who ran with a dream. His was hope, and hope was his fame. He was strong, he was young, he was caring. The sun, and he tried how he strived for his dream. Through the pain and doubt he ran on, though he knew that soon, soon he would be gone. In the sun, in the rain, we will hear in his name. We can win, don't you see? We are one family. He gave hope when hope wasn't there. His was hope in place of despair. With one leg there would seem little hope for his dream, but he held up the light, kept his face burning bright. Now he's gone, let us fight for his dream.
Sangat 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 inspired sebab ini larian to outrun cancer untuk menyambung usaha Terry Fox yang telah mula-mula pada 30 tahun yang lalu dan foundation ni masih, this run is still going on. So I had a great run, it's my turn. Thank you.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
So why do you join this Terry Fox run?
I think it's a good family outing. And that's my son, my wife, Aaron, my daughter's there. A bit different from the usual Sunday mall outing.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also for charity.
A big heart to support cancer.
Yes, correct.
No one
and in a healthy way.
I just have for my health. And also to support Terry Fox Run by joining Patronus team in this
one. Kenapa adik join larian ni? Sebab untuk kesihatan.
Let's go, come on.
Together with the friends lah.
Kalau tak lari, buat apa hari ni?
Kalau tak lari memang tidur lah. Tidur dan makan
lah. Mainly for charity, for cancer research. Just on the same time contribute to the society.
I do this every weekend anyway, so it's just another way to, you know, to show support for cancer research.
For fun, for helping others. Thank you.
Yeah, ain't no stopping us now. I love that song whenever it comes.
Along with my children, every year I bring them, mainly for charity.
I came from Canada, and I remember when I was about 20 years old, Terry Fox was running across Canada, and we were all very inspired for what he was doing, and we all remembered that if everyone gave a dollar, then there was 24 million Canadians, and we could raise 24 million
dollars. So you were part of history.
I remember it very well, and I was a runner,
and
we were all very motivated by what he was doing.
I decided I had to go see a doctor, and it was discovered then that the cancer had spread, and now I've got cancer in my lungs, and we got to go home and try and do some more treatment, but all I can say is if there's any way I can get out there again and finish it, I will. Even though I'm not running anymore, we still got to try and find a cure for cancer, and I think other people should get ahead and try and do their thing now. As I've been preaching all along, all the way through Canada, to people who have cancer, and I'm not going to give up. I'm going to fight, and I'm going to do everything I can. I hope that what I've done has been an inspiration, and I hope I will see it now, that people will take off and continue where I left off here.
Melalui Terry Fox Run ni, saya nampak satu perkara. Saya dapat satu kesedaran bahawasanya sangat penting untuk kita hidup secara sihat. Makan makanan yang menyihatkan, hirup udara yang segar, minum air yang bersih, melakukan senaman, barulah hidup kita sihat, tenang, dan kita insya Allah dapat mencegah daripada mendapat sebarang penyakit. Dan yang lain-lain tu urusan Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala.